Hello, 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 hello! Welcome back to the crew too. Don't you just love that music? And today we're doing the Bentley Continental Super Sports from 2010. God, I love this music. It's so pumped, you know? Anyway, I hope this car is a meaty wang. Keep saying that. And unfortunately, this is gonna be the last Crew 2 video. Not the last, but we're gonna do Need for Speed Payback videos next. And then we're gonna get right back to the Crew 2 and then do some Need for Speed Rivals. So, let's get into the visual customization. That one's nice. Beautiful. Front bumper. Amazing. Are you guys listening to this music? I know I am. I think that one's better. Yes. Rear wing last. Oh, beautiful. It's amazing. I love it. Amazing, just in time for the wang. All right, rear wang. Oh my gosh. That's beautiful. It's so big. Look how amazing that is. That was pretty, that's a huge wang. I was expecting quite a lot from the Bentley, and let me just say that it provided pretty well. And it's basically stock, so this should be interesting to see how it does on the legendary strip south. Should be very fun. So let's hop into it, shall we? I think we're gonna do this race twice again. That'll be fun, right? This thing's like a frickin' race car. Hopefully it's a grippy monster like the Aston Martin V12 Vantage S. That was pretty grippy. I'll put that video in the link in the description below as well. The grippiest car ever. Really was, wasn't it? And hopefully this one is too. Let's test it out. Pretty nice. I like it. That's grippy as hell. Amazing. Okay, that's the I've never so far that this car has done the best on that turn than my other cars that you've seen in the other videos. Like that was pretty good. And by the way, I snaked you guys. This isn't the last Crew 2 video. You know why? I'll tell you why. Because I'm going to make a drifty skyline build. Now, I don't remember whether you guys answered or not in that video when I asked about if you want me to do a drift skyline build. Kind of ignored it. I'm going to do it anyway. And that will be the last one. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this, because when it's gone, it's gone. I'm just kidding. We're doing this race again, and we're not even done this the first time. Beautiful. This car is just sick. So yeah, we're doing it again for the purpose of we barely did it. It's pretty much stock right now. It is stock. And the next race will be better because it won't be fully stock, because we'll get parts from this race. That's why we're doing it this race again. Two blues, just what I like. New tires. Yes. Make it an even more grippy machine. Yeah, so let's feel the difference with this bad boy. What are you doing, Jordan underscore peanuts? Just amazing. Look at it go.
Give it a little go juice.
Give you a little go juice. Yeah, let's ride. So we're almost halfway down the race now. I've never tried going this other way before. I think I'm gonna do it, see how much quicker it actually is. Oh, yo, that sucks. I think I almost just screwed myself up going that way. No, always take the shortcut, guys, if we're gonna do this race. It's your best option, it really is. The best part about this game is that if you're a really high level and you want to do these really crap little low-end races again, you know, with the low-end racers in the lowest difficulty, you can. Unlike Need for Speed Payback, where if you redo the race, you can't choose the difficulty, it just automatically matches you up with cars of your speed. So that's what makes this so easy and so easy to get parts, easy to do. It's just, why wouldn't you grind out this race? Easier than Strip West, in my opinion. So, do this one. Trust me. You really should. And let's finish this race. Boom, 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 boom. Purple part. Yes, please. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Alright guys, so that's pretty much it for the Bentley Continental Super Sports. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, smash a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll put in the description below my other really grippy car that I did recently. The Aston Martin V12 Vantage S. So make sure to check that out too if you haven't already. Also, there's Ricardo up in the air if you didn't just see that. Anyway guys, I'll see you in the next video on a Drift Skyline build. Till next time guys, goodbye!